Yeah, this is Roger Cordy here again. This is something which I should have mentioned a long time ago about other people and their talking stuff about my Cordy and its performance potential. Well, a lot of them tell me that, you know, they can do a lot better than what I can do. They say their car's a lot faster. Well, that's not true, because I know that for sure. They have no experience like what I have, and it's nothing compared to what I've been doing. I have lots of proof to show, they don't, and they all think that they're correct. Well, it's not true, they're not correct. I'm right, they're wrong. I'll show you what I mean. Okay, this is my left hand. All here is time slips from the drag race at the Wizard. I've counted in here 59 time slips, okay? Look at all this. More time slips than any of them has probably ever seen in their lives. Now with my other hand. Yes. This one here is my white Mitsubishi Cordia Turbo, what I have done, as you can see, as I mentioned. This side is all the races I've done with my red Cordia. In here there's over 30 time slips. But just to let you know, I've actually threw away a few of them, you know, during my time racing. So, you know, they can say they have high performance cars and they can beat me. You know, I have some people say they have $80,000 cars and they straight away think that they could beat mine. Well, the thing is, they can't, because they don't have no experience. I'm a lot better than them, and they just don't understand that. And I'm pretty certain that the outcome will be very shocking. Also, another thing about racing cars is a lot of people come to me and say they got high performance cars, they got all, like, they got whatever, Mitsubishi Evo Lancers, Nissan Pulsar, 186, Nissan R32 Skylines, Cordia Turbos, and so many other cars, and they say the car's so good, it can do this, it can do that. But when it comes to the time when I tell them how many times they have raced the drags or the streets or whatever, they say never. So as you can see, it's completely a waste of time. Like, some of them say they prefer to do this than do that. Well, the thing is, why can't they do both? And I have touched circuit racing, as you saw in my previous videos. Well, other people, they have cars that will suit all the tracks, and none of them have the gut to actually go in them. If I were to, like, buy a hot water balloon and I don't fly it, like, what's the point? So that's the same thing, you know, they have high performance cars to suit, you know, all sorts of racing events like circuit racing, drag racing, and they say, oh, they can't do it. Like, if I were to buy a Subaru WRX and I prefer to rally drive it. See, why can't that car drag race? Is it because when I tell those people to drag race, they're scared that they'll do a crap time? Is that it? Well, it's the same goes with other cars that I know of and people that I know of. Like, I'm not a circuit racer, and I raced, you know, I attended a track day at Wakefield Park. People on the Cordia forums, on one particular forum which I've posted with all the 1,500 members, none of them turned up. I posted the thread about them to come and race, and who turned up? None. At that time, I wasn't part of the forum. I was the only Cordia Turbo driver at that track day. So you see, that's why I'm better than the rest. They don't know what to do. They just understand. Now, obviously, they never showed up, because they know that if they did, they would have got whooped by my Cordia on the track. Like, obviously, if they did have a nice fast car, if they have a fast car, they would have came and showed me wrong and proved to them what they can do. Well, I went there, you know, I knew no one's gonna come, because they're all chicken. Jiha. As you can see, my cat's there. Sir! I've told them to come and none of them came. They just don't want to be involved, because they know that they'll just lose, you know. They all talk, no action. they don't know what they're talking about. Most of them on there talk a lot of crap and they don't know nothing themselves. They talk themselves up, they speak as if they know everything, and when it comes to technical stuff, they actually don't know what they're doing. There's a lot of keyboard warriors out there as well, especially in that forum. They think they know and they got nothing to prove. As you saw, I have all these proof time slips, they have nothing. See, next track day that I'll be going there, I'm gonna join up, sign on the forum, because they banned me 30 times, I believe, at least. And I'm gonna let them know when I'll be up there so they can come down and show what they're made of. And if they don't, it just shows that they're all chicken, like the rest are, you know. They just don't know what they're getting involved in. I'm going anywhere, okay.